Hello, I'm Lonnie Rigoletto. And before I was incarcerated, I was full of a lot of grief. I come from a family of poverty and despair and depression. And being incarcerated, I feel like he has set me down. This is the third time I've ever been incarcerated. This is hopefully the last and the first long period I have sat down. I feel like, once again, like he set me down to open my eyes. I was going too fast, and I was at a crossroads to where I was either, I feel like I was either gonna lead to a death or a bad, bad life, miserable life, or to salvation, to his path, his light, where I would be delivered from all this sorrow and pain and misery. He set me down to open my eyes and to look at me and to let me know that he loves me, and my decisions in life and my ways of life is not right. And that he has done, as well as the ministry here and the chaplain, has been great. They have helped me through this journey of these trials and events and all the suffering I've been going through here. They have helped me open my eyes and build my relationship with the Lord stronger and more deeper, and have me understand why, in particular, he has set me down. And I think it's wonderful, you know, that they take their time out to actually not just be sympathetic, but empathetic with us. And I'd like to say that I appreciate the chaplain. I appreciate the services that they've provided for us. I don't think I would be able to get through this time I've spent here. There was no way if it wasn't for them.